Cutaneous anthrax. Cutaneous anthrax follows entry of the infection through the skin. The face, neck, hands, arms and back are the usual sites. The lesion starts as a papule, becomes vesicular containing fluid which may be clear or blood stained. The whole area is congested and edematous, and several satellite lesions filled with serum or yellow fluid are arranged round a central necrotic lesion which is covered by a black scar.